weighing 170 pounds, residing in Canton, Michigan.
Into the corner. Go Stuntman Mike.
Come on, sisterhood! Let's go, sisterhood!
Working away on that leg, got it wrapped in the ropes. Kick right to that knee.
Stuntman, let's go!
Do it again.
Stuntman! You are more than strong!
He's okay!
He's okay! For long. Guy going right back to the leg.
Do the other leg.
You're getting right in the
easy.
Hot spirit.
Are you serious? Come on,
Get him.
DDT. Could have used the helmet on that one.
Come on, Mike!
Stomping him right in the gut.
Sisterhood!
Messing up the hair a little bit. Making sure he's still awake. Or let him do it.
What?
Oh, I needed a back.
Whoa!
Strike the match.
Come back, guys!
Then Ty helping him to the corner.
Alright, Sisterhood.
Move way to run the ropes there. Into that knee.
You can't
think about Sisterhood.
It's called Sisterhood.
Go for a punch and misses.
Come on, Stuntman.
Get your helmet.
Get your helmet. Whack him.
Again to the leg. That man reaching for the helmet and not grabbing it in time.
Do your finisher! Finish.
Alright, pulling it back to the center.
Don't let him do it! Kiss me,
Dagger.
Go get your helmet!
To the leg.
That's the leg.
Trying to blow out that knee. One way or another. Making the referee try to